Eric and Alicia, and with their parents' permission, we will get on our way with all of the rituals that bring them into a different state of being that changes their status here in America, as well as in front of all of you as witnesses. They're going to make promises and exchange a token that says they are committing their lives to each other. Do I have your permission, parents, to continue?
Yes.
In a Jewish wedding, the first thing that happens to commit your lives is that you sign the ketubah. You sign the Jewish agreement that you make together in the presence of your parents. And that's going to happen after we legally marry you, because that's also super important, right? So we're going to begin this sacred time with Kiddush, which we always do when we are changing time, sacred time to regular time. We make Havdalah from regular time to sacred time. At Shabbat, we make Kiddush. So right now we are entering into the liminal time where they are between being what they've been and what they're going to be at the end of all of this, which is husband and wife. And so the words of Kiddush. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Borei Puri HaGafen. We bless the source of life who brings forth the fruit of the earth, the grape, the vine.
The whole thing down the hatch.
Yeah. Or as much as you want to. And if you agree to what's about to happen, if you all also take a sip, as ritually, you are becoming now family to one another. We are not just marrying Alicia and Eric, we are marrying two families. You become now machatonim in our language. You become, there isn't an in-law word. We have a kinship term in Judaism that says you are now machatonim. You are becoming kin to one another.
Thank you.
You are and will be a family to one another, and it becomes official as we go through the rest of these rituals. So, so that you don't have to move. The only thing you have to sign is a ketubah. The fact that you all as families have agreed to have these two people become your family. And so now I will ask all of you to rise, and I ask you to hand to your parents this document. And by accepting this document, you give your formal permission for your children to proceed to chuppah. They have to let go of one another. Because you have accepted this agreement, we will now frame it and we will post it for everyone to see. Mazal tov! It's now legal and official.
Don't rip it.
Mazal tov.